What kind of values did you learn during your time with Nbtc, and how huge of a role did it play in your basketball career?
So yeah, thank you for the question. As an alumnus of Nbtc, I can really say that it really helped me a lot to become the player that I am today. You know, growing up, it gave me the opportunity to improve my basketball skills, and you know, in Nbtc, because it gives opportunity to those who don't get much exposure. Like, there's a lot of schools who aren't part of UAAP or NCAA juniors. Because from where I came from in high school in Xavier, but then we didn't have any big tournament. So I think it gave me the opportunity to showcase what I have, and yeah, so super thankful lang ako. And yun, and character wise, I think it taught us discipline and just continuous improvement every time. Like, kasi as basketball players, you can't get contented, you always have to improve. So, yeah, thank you.
Character wise, siguro yung pagiging hardworking. Kasi I remember 10 years ago, dito ako nag-start bago ako mag-national team under 18. Talagang nung sinabing may parang tryout, talagang nag-tryout lang ako . So from there, talagang pinaghirapan ko kung ano ako ngayon. Kung ano ako ngayon dahil yun sa Nbtc, kasi alam ko doon ako nagsimula.
Dahil
nakasali lang ako sa All-Stars dati, di ba nakasali yung team namin dito. Pero marami akong natutunan sa team ko mismo dahil hindi ko sila talaga, kasi rookie lang ako last year. Pero mga nakasama ko, mga All-Stars nga, yung mga star players na ibang team, kaya siyempre kahit papano, rookie pa lang ako ngayon, team starstruck pa rin kahit kasing high school girl pa lang yun. Pero marami rin natutunan sa Nbtc dahil yung pinag-training na pinag-trabahuan namin sa Ateneo, hindi pa pala tapos yung UAP namin dahil may Nbtc pa nga. Tsaka siyempre, sobrang masayang experience rin yung Nbtc para sa akin.
Okay, thank you, JC. Good question. So that might passing green, not passing green.